peach garden. Absolutely amazing. It's like all the watch companies come together. Here in just a little bit. Some of the beautiful pieces of art. These timepieces are just historic. It's just tough to find them. When the Rolex companies go, they had some women's Rolexes. My wife liked one. Just got 5 off, and then you get the VAT back, supposedly. I'd have to do a little bit more math on those. They definitely have some heavy hitters here. Tiffany's coming around the corner. Whoever's center. We got a mega sort around here. We also got there as well. Just in the center of this beast. Walked in a little bit ago. They had one in the center. I'll show you in a second. Definitely some. High-end stuff. Obviously, this is the... Where's the... I didn't see that too much. Right across from Rolex. Or then a C. This is the one my wife is looking at right here. See if watch. That's really get a little bit of it. I'm gonna go to Rolex here a little bit, looking back at it. Just an absolute crisis. We're in a deep sea today. They're definitely doing. They have the these on this side. These are the ones that we're looking at. Using the submersibles. Beautiful watches. Dive, full dive here. Ain't that a beauty? Absolutely. Storefront, full suit. Back around. We'll see you again in a little bit at the next Rolex store.